It is so frustrating when the emails you send to clients or customers just get sent straight to the spam or junk email folders. There are typically two reasons this will happen: because of your SPF record or DKIM authentication. And in this video, we're going to talk about DKIM authentication with Google. So let's go ahead and jump into that. As we jump in, I do want to remind you guys, we are on all the social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and we can be found at NextTechNT. And also here on YouTube, if you do like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. It really does help us create more content like this to support your business. So let's talk about what DKIM authentication is. So DKIM authentication is an email provider giving a key that people can reference email from your domain. So for example, in Google, they give you a text record. You put that in with some information, and people outside of your domain, when they receive an email, their email provider can scan the email and authenticate it as it's embedded in the email. They can authenticate it with your text record and ensure that it's correct. So what we're going to do is we're going to hop over to the computer, and I'm going to show you how to set that up with Google. So first things first, you want to log in to admin.google.com. And once you're in, there is the Google admin search bar up top. This is the easiest way to find it. Type in DKIM and it'll bring up this spot right here that says DKIM authentication. Go ahead and click that. Once you click that, it will allow you to generate a record. You're going to make sure you select the proper domain if you have more than one set up. And then you're just going to click generate new record. It's going to give you the option to say a 2048 or a 1028. Always choose 2048 unless your domain provider doesn't allow it. So for now, and in GoDaddy and most, just click 2048 and click generate. So what this is going to do is it's going to give you this entry you have to go over to GoDaddy and put in. So first, we're going to copy the host name. And in GoDaddy, I'll show you that. So you're going to select the proper domain. And I'm going to go down all the way and click manage DNS. So here, what you're going to do is you're just going to click add at the very bottom. And it's going to be a text record for Google. And the host is what we just copied. So we're going to paste that in the google.domain underscore domain key from right here. Then we're going to copy this. And we're going to go back and paste that into the value. And we're going to leave TTL 1 hour. If your domain provider could be 3600 is a typical value you'll see there also. But this is what we want. Just leave a default. It shouldn't be that important. Then go ahead and click save. Once your record is in there, we're going to go back to Google. And I'm going to move my screen a little bit so you can see it. But there's this button here that says start authentication. So we're going to click that. And you'll see now it changed to stop authentication. So now your emails are being authenticated with your DKIM record. All right, so like I said, there were two ways. If you missed the SPF record video, go ahead and check the link in the description below and you can find it there. So I do hope this video helped you out in some way and is allowing your email to flow more properly. You can set up DKIM authentications with Google, MailChimp, Outlook. So if you're looking for videos on that, look in the description below. And I look forward to seeing you guys around. Thank you so much for joining me.